Loud City became Proud City on Wednesday night as Kevin Durant simply would not be denied, scoring the Thunder's final 9 points of the game and 16 of Oklahoma City's final 20 points on Wednesday night. KD finished with 41. Meanwhile, Serge Ibaka finished with, well, about 40 points less than that. 1 point for the Serge protector, but he did have a career-high 9 blocks, including several at crucial points in the game, as the young Thunder fought and persevered to a tough 197 victory over the Nuggets. Oklahoma City gets its first playoff series victory, 4-1 over Denver.
Tonight really was a combination of a lot of guys sticking together. A lot of things did not go our way, but we stuck together. We continued to fight. Not a lot of times you can say you won a basketball game by shooting 36%. There's so many guys that made big plays for us.
First time in the playoffs, I felt this confident. During the regular season, of course, a few games I played well in the fourth. But, you know, in these playoffs, you know, I felt good in that fourth to, you know, bring my team back and try to push it over the top a little bit. Like I said, man, I got some good looks. My teammates did a great job of finding me in my right spots, and I was able to make some shots, man.
My game is not every time just offense, you know. Some game I can't have good offense, and like last couple, two, three games, and some games is not. But something I can do every day is my defense, you know. Offense, some day, yes, everybody can have bad day, good day, but and defense, I think maybe I can have maybe 89% every night, you know, to do my defense. So that's why I'm gonna stay focused there.
One thing I can't credit since I got here is that the fans have been great. You know, I'm just happy to be a part of this organization and, you know, happy that we can move on. So, you know, one thing I don't wanna be the party pooper or nothing, but, you know, we enjoy the night, but tomorrow we move on. You know, this game is over with, this series over with, so we on to the next.
History of the Denver Nuggets is we've played a lot of teams that have gone to the Western Conference Finals and Championship Round, so maybe the karma of beating Denver in the first round will continue. I think right now I'd say they're playing as good as anybody in the Western Conference.
Oh yeah, we've come a long way. We were the worst team. We were going to be the worst team ever, according to some of you guys, a few years back. But we just kept working, kept fighting. We added some character guys. We knew that our crowd, you know, was behind us 100%. But we kept working it. We knew that the brighter days were gonna come later. And now, you know, they're here. We got to keep pushing, man. This is only one stop. Like I said, we got to keep going, and we want to reach bigger goals.
So after a tough 5-game series, the young Thunder will get to sit and rest and watch as the Grizzlies and Spurs fight it out through what could be a 7-game series. But if the Grizzlies return to Memphis and get that Game 6 win over the Spurs, Oklahoma City will host the Grizzlies at noon on Sunday. However, if the magical Spurs continue to drag this series out and take it to 7 games, Oklahoma City will have about a week off before either heading down to San Antonio or hosting the Grizzlies here in Oklahoma City in Games 1 and 2. Reporting from Oklahoma City Arena, Damon Fontenot, Uzo K Sports.